Please welcome Abnormal Security Chief Executive Officer and co-founder, Evan Reiser.
Hello, I'm Evan Reiser, the founder and CEO of Abnormal Security, a cloud-native email security platform that leverages behavioral data science to stop modern email attacks. Today, I'm here to talk about the number one security threat facing companies today and how we stop them. According to the FBI, socially engineered email attacks are responsible for more than $2 billion a year in financial losses, by far more than any other security threat. They utilize impersonations to steal money, and they pose an order of magnitude more risk to organizations than well-publicized attacks like ransomware. Similar to SolarWinds, if you look at the true source of the Colonial Pipeline attack, you'll see it all started with a single spear phishing email. Here's an example from a Fortune 100 customer. The attacker has compromised a known vendor and is leveraging the implicit trust in online identities to steal money from our customer. The reason this attack bypasses conventional email security is there's no known bad signals. It's sent from a trusted account with no bad reputation. There's no links, no bad attachments. So conventional email security controls like reputation analysis and file sandboxing will not work. Abnormal takes a fundamentally different approach. Architecturally, we don't integrate into the network like a gateway. We integrate directly into Microsoft 365 platform. The product can be installed and integrated and configured in a single click through cloud-native APIs. We then build behavioral profiles for the organization by looking at organizational identity, relationships, and content to baseline normal behavior. When emails come into the environment, we use behavioral anomaly detection to detect and block these attacks. In the previous example, Abnormal was able to identify behavioral anomalies to stop this attack. Despite it being a trusted party with no known bad indicators, we were able to stop it because we saw it was sent from an unusual location to an individual with no known relationship. And by analyzing the content and context and contrasting that to vendor base, our federated network of supply chain intelligence, we're able to detect the fraud and stop the attack. This behavioral approach to email security generalizes extremely well. It enables us to stop the full spectrum of email security attacks, things like social engineering, phishing, and malware, as well as more sophisticated attacks like internal account takeover and supply chain compromise. All this is built on a set of unique behavioral profiling technologies, enabling us to achieve 10x higher accuracy than conventional email systems. In summary, Abnormal Security is solving the largest cybersecurity risk, which is objectively 10x bigger source of loss, according to the FBI. We have a novel architecture with deep integration in the cloud office, giving us access to 10x more data. We then leverage that data with a unique behavioral detection technology to block emails with 10x higher accuracy. This order of magnitude increase in efficacy is why 5% of the Fortune 1000 currently has 100% of their employee mailboxes protected by Abnormal, which I hope gives me credibility when I say we're the only email security platform you'll ever need. Thank you guys so much for your time.